There's the alpha female in my tank right there. The golden giant. I got her from a friend, and I've had her for about a month and a half, and she's what I call my gentle giant. She's really gentle with all the other females in my tank. The other girls know not to, they don't really test her in any way. I think they're too afraid to mess with her because of her size, but she's really gentle. That's why she's called the gentle giant. But she came into an already established tank, and quickly became the alpha female. She's really pretty. She roams the tank like she owns it. She does. I have a few that tend to stay under these Indian almond leaves. I guess it's just a comfort spot for them. But as you can see, they're all over the tank, not just roaming at the top. There's my alpha female back up at the top. But as you can see, they all just have their way around the tank. As they wish. I do keep it heavily planted, or heavily stocked with plants, but I do keep it heavy up at the top as well. I do agree with you saying that they do tend to stick at the top, but it's not always the case with all of them. They're all their own. I had one just go in there. But there are 14 girls in this 55-gallon tank. And I'm lucky to have a good group of girls. And as you can see, I've come back to this corner a lot because I think I've got some stuff growing on these Indian almond leaves, but they love it. But they tend to stick around this area a lot.